We and Kikooba primary and infant school. We live in the central region of Uganda. Parents and farmers.
The garden provides for us food, works, and income.
Did you know that we only have two seasons in Uganda and out all right in any other place? We have rainy season and dry season. Our activity depends on the weather. In the past, we knew exactly when to sow and when to harvest our food. But nowadays, the weather is crazy.
The weather is influenced by global warming. Primary cause of global warming is people. We release more and more CO2 into the atmosphere by driving cars, generating electricity and cutting down rainfall.
In our Uganda, we suffer a lot from the changing climate. We no longer can rely on the seasons, and we never know if there will be too much or too little water for us to survive.
Water has always been one of the most precious elements in our life.
But in Kikooba, water does not come from the top like in your houses. We have to walk long with our jerrycans to collect water at the process wells. This is very time consuming and exhausting.
But thanks to you, we now have water around the corners. We collect rain water to cook, shower, wash, water the garden. In order to make sure that everybody in the future has enough water to live, we need to make further efforts.
Together, we need to take care of our environment and use our resources carefully.